Okay. Good morning, and good morning. Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to The Legend of Zelda: The Sealed Palace. Last time, we did the final dungeon, and now I stand before the final door. Today we're gonna wrap up the Sealed Palace. I'm very excited. Let's have a go. Okay, I do have a fairy. Wait, what's Zelda doing here? When is she like captured? Looks like we may be in the sacred realm. Shit, but I don't have the bigger on sword. Okay, I guess we will work together. Atmosphere is so good. My man Ganon, you need to get good. Look how good I am. Poor guy, forget it. I'm wailing on him. Cool. And this atmosphere, cool. Guess that Megaton hammer wasn't so useless after all. All right, buddy. Whoa, he was like rushing at me.
Oh,
Whoa. He did the big damage. I'll have to see on the replay how much damage that was. Thing I have got a green potion. All right. Sounds cool with headphones. As we see in Wind Waker. Wow. I guess I'm done. I didn't expect to be done so quickly. Because in Ocarina of Time, like, there's an extended final boss sequence. But they just put me straight to Ganon on this one. I'm interested who the composer is. I mean, obviously, this is Koji Kondo. Thank you. Well, damn, I guess that's it. I didn't expect finishing it to take 13 minutes. I guess I've got more of my day. But wait, no, that's not 13. Wait, let me do the time again. Yeah, it is 13. Well, I think that's good enough. I might make just a quick review video for this. I guess it wouldn't really have pictures, but I don't think I'm gonna have time to do anything better with, you know, Tears of the Kingdom coming on Friday. Well, that was that. That was the Sealed Palace. If you've been watching through the whole thing, wow, you've got a lot of stamina. There was like 31 play sessions. I hope you enjoyed it, though. I really enjoyed this game. I hope you have a wonderful day. Take care, and I'll see you next time. I don't know when that's going to be. Well, maybe really soon, because I'm about to make a review video, but we'll see. Take care. Wait, I need to screenshot this. There we go. Okay, take care.